Lenny Bruce. Come on.
This is the guy I wanted you to see.
Hey, yeah, you can bitch all about it to your friend in the back seat there. Go ahead.
I have a friend. I think she's going to be very big.
This is Midge Maisel.
How the hell do you know Lenny Bruce?
He bailed me out.
Why?
Because I bailed him out.
You're not my wife.
No.
You're not Susie.
Nope.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Stand up. Do you love it?
I was working down the street, heard some cute uptown chick got arrested doing a set. I put two and two together. See you, Midge.
Hi, Len. You called me cute, huh? My husband left me.
We gotta rehearse this next time.
Don't do it for me. Do it for Midge.
Midge? What is going on here?
I am doing what is unheard of in this business. It's called a very nice thing.
You are loved.
You know I like you. Normally I would do everything in my power to make you feel better. Does he know?
Know what?
That you've been corrupted.
You're up.
I'm not going on after that, are you kidding me?
You afraid to follow a girl?
Always. And everywhere. I want you to know that I am feeling a little emasculated right now. I don't really mind it, actually.
And then you'll tell me what you thought about my act.
Depends on how good the outfit is.
This Lenny Bruce is the reason that you left Benjamin.
Bring an umbrella.
Dear Upper West Side, thank you for bringing your umbrella.
I should have seen my set.
I saw your set.
You did?
You want me to go away?
Yes.
But because I would make you nervous.
You would make me nervous.
The evening is going swimmingly so far. What do you think?
Wish it had a little more atmosphere. Basically scraped you off the sidewalk last night and you're mad at me?
It's not for you. The next time you see me and you think that I might need help, please just keep walking. Don't you dare look at me as someone to be pitied or helped or fixed. I do not want or need that, especially from you.
We're comics, creatures of the night.
Midge, what a fucking pedestal you put me on. If you blow this, Midge, I swear, you will break my fucking heart.
I am not gonna date a comic.
When I get back, we should grab a drink.
I would love that.
I think there are many things about you men will find wildly attractive. I said nice hair?
No, for the sake of our friendship, let's stick with hair.
But actually, Brian, I'm here with someone special tonight. Someone I love dearly, almost as much as I love myself. I am suddenly important enough for redecorating. Please be impressed.
I am impressed.
What are you wearing?
My show corset. Are women more important than God?
You are more important than God.
Paid attention. What did you say?
Talked about your friend having a baby.
You're still staring.
So are you.
So what did you think of my act?
It was sensational. I saw your show. It's great stuff. Do you? Oh.
Promise that you will never, ever forget that I have been very, very funny.
Maybe someday. Just like mine. Before I'm dead.
It's a date.